486 divided by 2. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 4, but not greater. 2 multiply by 3, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 2, 4 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 4 minus 4, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 8. 2 multiply by 4, 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 2 multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 486 divided by 2 is 243.